the people of Lut alayhi salam, that entire city was destroyed by the tip of one of Jibreel's wings. They were lifted up and they were destroyed by the tip of one of his wings. So it shows you the strength of Jibreel alayhi salam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said that Jibreel alayhi salam resides directly under the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.